Everyone, come with us. We found it up.
We're headed to the customs house to toss some quips at the lobsters.
What happened?
That's James, what we're going to find out.
We're going to ruffle some
Follow me.
With me, to King Street. We'll show them. Down to the customs house for a spree. Come along.
I say again, disperse! Congregating in this manner is forbidden!
We're not going anywhere, Bug!
Oi! Why don't you go back to England?
No good can come of this chaos! Return to your homes, and all will be forgiven!
Never!
Not until you've answered for your crimes!
You're right, cowards!
You don't hear
pointing
us!
Pointing guns at unarmed
We folks. Ain't afraid!
There. Is that... my father? Yes, which means trouble is sure to follow. I need you to tail his accomplice. This crowd is a powder keg. We can't allow him to light the fuse. But nothing. Do as I say and go.
Come on, you gosh-gutted coward! It doesn't shoot at me!
Hey, Lobster! Go ahead! Fire your little gun!
You red back from some bacon face!
Boy, you there! What's all the fuss about?
Fire at the townhouse.
Your plot is ended.
Not quite.
Damn you! Fire!
I need to find Achilles.
You there! Careful now! I'm here to help!
Who are you?
Well, just a messenger. Mr. Adams wants a word.
What? Why?
Well, you'll need to ask him that yourself. He'll meet you tonight near Faneuil Hall. I suggest laying low till then.
Thank you.
Over here.
Thank you.
You're Achilles' boy. Connor, was it? I saw what happened at the townhouse. A fine mess, that.
Who are you?
Samuel Adams, at your service. Achilles asked me to get you out of Boston.
Explain.
The whole city's looking for you.
Oh, yay! Oh, yay! A criminal stalks the streets, wanted in connection with the massacre at the townhouse. Citizens are advised to call the guards if they see him. £10 to whoever brings this madman to justice.
What am I supposed to do?
You can take down these posters for a start. Return to me once you remove the others.
We can't be seen together until these posters are gone.
Until these posters are gone. Ah, Connor. There you are. I'd like you to meet Cyrus.
Is he the killer?
Peace. Cyrus is on our side, or rather, for the right price, he will be.
Have you seen this man?
Watch and learn.
Word has reached us that the man responsible for today's shooting may have been in disguise. A wig and makeup tin were found near the scene of the crime. Witnesses describe a middle-aged gentleman of pale complexion fleeing towards the wharves, rifle in arm.
Thank you kindly, Cyrus.
Pleasure.
Come on, then. There's still one last bit of work to do.
Where are we going?
To the printer. Where do you think all those posters came from? They're made by a machine. We need to shut it down.
All right, this way. Stay here. Let's go. Whoa.
Damn it, we're too late. They've set up a checkpoint. Come on, this way.
I can go by rooftop and meet you there.
No, better you learn about the tunnels now.
Tunnels?
The Masons have a whole network of them under the city. They're quite useful when speed and secrecy are required.
Crimes. be. He's just a child. Leave him be. He's just a child.
Here we are, then. I'll see you inside. Hold on. Use your lantern to light the lamps, Connor. They'll help us find our way should we get turned around.
I wonder why they built these tunnels.
I can't help but feel this is the wrong direction. Excellent. Let us move on. I was never very fond of these tunnels. Useful, yes, but unsettling as well.